Hello everybody, welcome back. This is the Dreamer 207, or 8, or whatever. And here I am with my first guest on an LP since ever. It's Nintendosagafan.
Alright.
Yeah. Here, right. Say something.
Yes, Nintendosagafan. Yeah, right here. Anyway.
Yeah, I hope you folks can hear him.
Actually, yes. Well, let's hope you can hear me. Anyway, yeah. I just hope that I get to post a few of my videos. I'm actually making a few animations for myself, and posting a webcomic I'm sure most people are familiar with. It's called Ozzy and Millie. Yeah. And most of my drawings and animations are inspired by that comic, so you'll probably recognize some of the drawings. I'll only moderated them a bit. Oh, and actually, my name Nintendo Saga Fan it was originally supposed to be Sega Fan, but I actually misspelled it. So, alright. So, what are you doing right now?
Right now, I'm going back to the hand home machine thing. I'm gonna change fuck off to something else. What do you suggest? Because whenever I talk to people, in the game, they're gonna say this. Before I put fuck off, now, what do you think I should say?
Well, depending on what they let me see now. Well, how about if the name fits? Fuck up, big dumbass.
I don't think that's gonna fit, cause fuck off barely fit. So, let's see.
What else? Let's see. Okay, I'm drawing a blank here.
Yeah, me too. For now, I'm just gonna put please die. I don't know why.
Alright, go ahead.
Where's the space? Here it is.
Excuse me.
Oh, damn. There we go. Please die. Not as funny, but it's something. Here's Panda, what does he say? This is where you put the championship flag. Good. But it's not here right now. What the hell? Alright, so there's this nerd guy who was raping the desk earlier. You're running out of room to take your notes. Have they been helpful? No, because I have not read them. Once again, I made it back down the stairs safely. Again. And here's Oxnard being a fat ass eating his seeds. Once I'm done eating, I'll go back to Athlete Village and eat some hamburgers. Better not be McDonald's. Anyways. Hey, why am I leaving? I need to go to sleep.
Oh, and,
damn it. Yeah?
Here's the thing that I noticed about most, these, like, Hamtaro games. Yeah. They just, like, give some situations that seem very minorly, but then end up to be being, like, almost the entire point of the story.
Yep. We're winning. Yeah. Not this girl again. Or girl or guy, I'm not even sure what this thing is. Good evening, I've got something wonderful to tell you. Is it gonna be good or bad? Let's see. When an event starts, yeah. I knew that already, thank you. Day 4, congratulations, we win. Where's this baby already again? Let's see. The stadium gets today's first event, what's wrong with my voice today? Anyways, first up is the pole vault, and after that is the tennis finals over at the tennis court. And after that, the day ends with the carrot pole at the lawn, ladies and gentlemen. And the picture actually looks weird, but anyways. That's it. Got it? Yes, I do. Get out there and do your best. What if I do my worst? Anyways, what's the snoozer have to say? Boss, have you checked inside your helmet? Well, is that even a helmet or is that a hat? I'm not even sure. What are you saying? Are you trying to make me nervous? Yeah.
Well, I would normally make a joke out of it, but since I can't see...
Snoozer always... Hey, I think I got an idea. Next time we do something like this, I should switch it to, like, the webcam view thingy. And then you can point at the screen so you can at least try to see what it looks like.
Well, yeah, but I'm afraid that wouldn't work as well because it would, like, lag.
Anyways.
It hasn't worked out well.
Maxwell has left me, and I'm gonna see what notes he took. And they're all the same. Great. I'm gonna watch TV. Yes, I will. Hey, thanks for watching. Ham Request is starting now. Let's take a look at our requests. This morning song is gonna get you out of bed and on your feet at no time. Sure it will. Please die. Thank you. Come on, it's time to party. This song sucks. What the hell? Ah, whatever. Let's get the hell out of here.
Have you ever seen have you ever played Super Mario Galaxy 2?
No, I don't have a Wii, unfortunately. And now this girl's like flirting with a frog, I guess, and I guess she's gonna commit bestiality or something. Let's see. Her name's Daisy? Great, now everybody's flirting with her. Great. Nice. Be nice if we had a girl on our crew, even just one. Good for you. And Hamtaro's like, ugh. So, what are we saying?
Rarely people would actually put bestiality in these types of games.
Yeah.
There were actually some of the older games. Like really old, like kind of like Nintendo 64 old. There were actually some games that actually had a very subtle adult messages there.
It's not really bestiality. It's actually she actually is flirting with another hamster. He's just in a frog costume. I just said that to like try to make a joke. Haha. Even though it didn't work. But anyways, please go see Howdy for registration. Thank you. I knew that. Here's Jingle again. I tried doing that, but it will not work. If I wasn't so lazy, I'd get up and get the guitar that I have in my nephew's room right here. But I'm too lazy, so. Hey, Ham and Cheese, isn't the award ceremony soon? Not really. I feel like it's my birthday or something. Well, it's not, so, yeah, get out of here.
Oh, never mind. When is that hamster ever gonna get a new guitar? It's always the same one with him.
I don't know. It's weird. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot we have Pashmina for these events. Maybe if I try real hard, I can reach the clouds. Yeah, you need a rocket. You need like a rocket chair for that. Or something. You can't like reach the clouds.
A rocket chair?
Well, what else do you use to reach the clouds?
Jetpack?
Okay, what else?
Super bungee or something? I don't know.
Here's that ninja ham guy again. He's trying to hide from me. Once you set a height for a pole jump, you cannot set it lower. Well, that's nice to know. You can only jump higher or leave the bar at the same height. Okay.
This is sounding a lot like the Olympics for me now.
It is. It's basically like a kid's version of the Olympics.
I see.
Right now, we went over like 10 minutes of recording, but I don't care. I'm just going to split this up and edit it. So, yeah, let's continue.
Already 10 minutes? Jesus.
I think it was. I'm not sure. I keep forgetting to check what time it is every time I start recording. So that always gets me confused. I usually like realize it's like 1 minute later, so I just suppose it's like 1 minute later or something. So, yeah.
Okay.
Well, howdy ho, everybody's getting ready for the pole vault. Yes, that's nice. Pashmina. Okay, let's set the difficulty to easy, because I still need to get used to the emulator control while playing an event. Let's see, whoever has the highest jump and 3 tries wins. Press A to run. Those boost things, and then the B button thing. Releasing the pole. Okay, I remember that part. I would practice, but I'm so confident myself, I'm going to enter. Yes, I will. Good luck. Thank you, Howdy. Your luck never helps.
Aren't they always confident?
Yep. Pole vault. Player Pashmina, of course. We knew that. Alright. Dang, I forgot to check the competition. What should I set the height for? I don't know. Five?
Five what? Millimeters?
No, 5.15. I don't know. I don't even know what this is. I think this is supposed to be meters, but it always says HM, so it's like ham meters or whatever. I'm just putting it at 5.
Most likely ham meters.
Yeah. I'm putting it at 5, and if that doesn't work, I'll put 5.10. Alright, try number 1. Let's try this. Damn it. Clap sounds are not good. And I made it, but that was fairly easy. Let's try setting it higher. 5.30. Oh, what? There we go.
Just don't overexceed yourself.
Doesn't matter, I'm gonna win anyway. Hey! What's up with the claps? Dang it. Well, that wasn't good. This will not be good either. But I still made it! Wow.
Wow.
Damn. Let's try to beat the world record. Yeah. I put it like the maximum height, and I'm not gonna win this. Watch this.
Alright. It'll be a miracle.
Oh, okay. I just got a clap, so that's not good.
Uh-oh.
And I did not make it.
Of course you didn't.
I love the reactions in this game. The little baby's like, ugh. Like the little baby with the checker flag is like, what the hell's wrong with you? Pashmina's all looking sad, like, aw, man. And the people in the audience in the background are like, aw, man. Aw, shit. Alright, but I still won, see? The highest one anyone else got was 4.35, and I got 5.30.
Oh, and also I noticed that, like, for every little mistake that you make during those Olympics, everybody gets all sad and almost teary-eyed.
Oversensitive people. And I'm getting the gold medal. Yay.